Christmas with a family every year. But in 2020, they understand that the family will have competing demands over the Christmas period. Therefore, the royal couple is content to have a quite festive season lights and ornaments. Other decorations include garlands on the grand staircase, small Christmas trees lining the Queen's Gallery, and the second large tree in the inner hall. The state dining room is also showcasing the grand service, a silver gilt dining service that consists of over 4,000 pieces. King George IV commissioned the service in 1806 when he was Prince Regent. Queen Elizabeth traditionally leaves up her Christmas decorations for months. Royal fans might not know that there is a heartbreaking reason behind one of the Queen Elizabeth's holiday traditions. The family usually gathers at Edinburgh have decided that this year they will spend Christmas quietly in Windsor, a Buckingham Palace spokesperson said. Even though Queen Elizabeth can't spend the holidays with the children, grandchildren, and great-grandchildren this year, she still might visit with some family members during the holidays. According to People magazine, cameras recently spotted the monarch on her house right alongside her head groom, Terry Pendry. The Queen has loved riding horses since she received her first Shetland pony at the age of 4. During the pandemic, Her Majesty has continued to ride horses while in a self-isolation. Her estate in Sandringham for Christmas and New Year's, and Her Majesty usually stays until February. Express reports that Christmas decor remains until the Queen leaves in February for one specific reason, and Queen Elizabeth doesn't leave Sandringham and doesn't have her staff remove the decorations until after February 6. Queen Elizabeth and Prince Philip's updated Christmas plans make one royal family tradition even more heartbreaking. Queen Elizabeth and Prince Philip recently announced that they will break royal tradition this holiday season this year. Like everyone, their hope is that normality would return to 2021, the source added. This year won't include an annual royal family walk to St. Mary Magdalene Church or the Christmas Eve back Thai dinner. However, Queen Elizabeth is still very much in the Christmas spirit thanks to incredible decorations at Windsor Castle. According to Town & Country, the centerpiece of castle's holiday decor is 20-foot-high Norway spruce tree from Windsor Great Park. Sitting in the latest, largest room in the castle, St. George's Hall, the tree is decorated with 3,000. Its date of spending Christmas with family members at the Queen's Sandringham estate, the royal couple will celebrate quietly at Windsor Castle. According to a new report, Her Majesty's updated holiday plans make one specific family tradition even more heartbreaking. Queen Elizabeth might visit with some family members during holidays. Under the latest lockdown restrictions in UK, Windsor is abiding the rule of 6. This means that no more than 6 members of different households may meet up for outdoor activities. Having considered all the appropriate advice, the Queen and the Duke of... Since riding horses falls under the rule of 6, it's possible that Queen Elizabeth could meet up with a family member or 2 for a ride this holiday season. Her Majesty hopes that there is a return to normality in 2021. According to Royal Insider, Queen Elizabeth and Prince Philip know that they are fortunate to spend... And this is how the Queen marks the anniversary of the death of her father, King George VI, who died on February 6, 1952. The King died in his sleep at the age of 56 and Majesty was just 25. And every year is tradition for Queen Elizabeth to stay in Sandringham after her father's death anniversary. And unfortunately, she wouldn't be able to uphold the tradition this holiday season.